So today we're gonna test the BuWizz mini modular car and put it through its paces and see what it can do. We are here in lovely Tivoli Park in Ljubljana. There's a lot of different kind of terrains here, so we will show you what this little car can do. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and if you want to see more videos like this, please also click the notification bell so that you will get notified when we publish more videos like this. BuWizz mini modular car has one BuWizz 3.0 Pro, one BuWizz motor and one Lego motor for steering. It's made to be as compact as possible. This model is almost indestructible. I mean, we did a lot of quite nasty falls with it and jumps, and nothing happened. It's still completely in one piece. Nothing is broken. Yeah, it's a little bit dented here and there, but you know, it's the price to pay, so you know. Still works great, so that's it. So you know, if you want to have fun, get a model like this, and you know, then you can also run it in your local neighborhood. And it was a lot of fun filming this video, and you have seen how much fun a little model like this can be. We are also selling a kit of this model, all the bricks and motors and BuWizz, on our website buwizz.com. And if you like this video, please subscribe, and also please don't forget to click the notification bell so you will get notified when we post more videos like this. Thanks for watching.